Hello viewers, good morning. I am Miss Pragati. Now you will hear the Geeta philosophy and its importance from Professor Kamakhi Prasad, HOD in History, Government College, Koraput, Odisha. Thank you.
Friends, the Geeta philosophy infuses courage in the human mind, which is a must approach to the source of life. Love and life accelerate this philosophy and fulfills the demand of time. Its unified source of energy spread everywhere. Its significance lies with its presentation of the cosmic power. Let's experience it. The Geeta philosophy exercises individual alignment, planetary reform or invocation, but it has a critic approach when used for the mass. Its right application lies with its spiritual influence, and it has a great influence over the heart of humanity with its uniqueness. The uniqueness of Geeta philosophy is connected directly with the invocation. Its reality lies with the greatest method of integration and integrity. It links the entire humanity in one great relationship, and it emphasizes on brotherhood of human race. It has replaced cruelty and jealousy with love and non-violence and uniqueness. So, Geeta philosophy is the basic fusion of humanity and finds voice in the present time through powerful expression for entire humanity, and raises the humankind while strengthening itself from the mass approach to the source of all life. It is just a platform to diffuse love and light among the society around us. Let's experience it. The Geeta philosophy puts the united demand of human race on a right scale. Nothing stands this demand. It spreads everywhere in its graded and serried ranks. Its mountainous significance lies in its style of presentation through imperative and conversation method. Let's experience it. The cosmic value of the Geeta philosophy is rightly denoted through its planetary and individual alignment. It is presented through colloquial method as a result of its correct use in its correct time. Its importance lies in right time, in right person and right place and right action. It is based on both active and passive form. Friends, the Geeta philosophy is a unique philosophy, and its uniqueness of the philosophy directly connected with the invocation of the Supreme Soul and comes down to us through Krishna and Arjuna. Its integration is just a form which is its speciality, and its method is conversation. Its characteristic lies in father-child relationship. This relationship is spiritual rather than physical. The Geeta philosophy is based on spiritual statement applicable for the entire human race. It passes from the stage of consciousness to another stage of consciousness, which we call supra consciousness. It is a divine link between spirit and soul, and underlying unity exists between all being in all forms. Let's experience it. The Gita philosophy is based on the spiritual law of hierarchy. It considers service of humanity into one great triangle of energy. This energy triangle passes over all fields of life and has two major results: sealing of evil spirit and working through the power of Supreme Soul. Thank you.
Thank you for watching our channel. See you in the next episode.